up, guys, and welcome back to the channel for our first shot of part number 3 and the last part of this series. Here is Amtrak number 79 with the big game train leading. Next up, we move up to Ashland, Virginia, to see Amtrak 80 with Amtrak number 164, Phase 4 Heritage. Next up, we see Amtrak 141 coming into Ashland Station, right behind the Amtrak 80 about 10 minutes later on track number 2. Looks like it was going to be a day for Amtrak. Here comes Amtrak 138 coming into Ashland Station. Thank you. finally, CSXT. IO31 shows up with some Tropicana juice cars in the lead and two Gevos. Here comes Amtrak number 91, finally a decent shot, coming into Ashland. Next up, we see Amtrak 95 coming into Ashland. Coming up from Newport News, Virginia, we'd see an Amtrak 186 coming into Ashland. Next up, here comes Amtrak 125 out of Springfield, Massachusetts. Next up, we'd see Amtrak PO53, which is the daily auto train. The next day, we were back at it to try and catch something special. Here comes Amtrak 153 with Amtrak P42 DC-137 in the lead.
Ooh, that sounds awful. That sound is so bad. Tell me about it. Oh, it's so terrible.
I want to get a photo of the Amtrak. He's stopping, right?
Yeah.
As we were getting shots of Amtrak 153, we turn around and see Amtrak 80 approaching us with the big game train leading. And no, this is not the special thing I was talking about, which this is special though. Last but not least, here comes CSX IO31, North Bergen, New Jersey to Jacksonville, Florida. And as you can see there, it has CSXT 1973 chassis system heritage unit in the lead.